been put in the building. He's 20 months old now. We're going to take an opportunity to document his proofing for life training here in the training center. We've got him riding alongside a bicycle. The reason I call this proofing for life is this is just getting ready to go out public. If you want to take a bike out on the sidewalk, you can't have your dog running loops around you. You can't have him running out in traffic or cutting off other potential bicyclists. He has to be able to heel alongside neatly and safely. So this is part of the training that we do here at Protection Dog Sales for all our personal protection candidates, is get them ready for life scenarios. You've seen Hawk's other videos, I hope. If you haven't, go on our YouTube channel, check those things out. The guy's got a lot, and I mean a lot of tricks, neat training, forced retrieve, bite work. He's got a lot going on for him for only 20 months of age. So definitely check him out at Protection Dog Sales as well as our YouTube channel. So, Hawk von Proofenpudding, solid black German Shepherd male at only 20 months of age. First step in proofing for life with a bicycle. Next step will be outside and off leash.